This is a hijack situation!
No, no, no!
We've got weapons and bombs. If you try anything, it will die.
We call upon revolutionary movements everywhere
to focus the attention of the world on the Palestinian people's struggle.
Welcome to Entebbe, Uganda.
There are 239 hostages at Entebbe. 83 are Israeli.
The Germans separated the Jews.
We have to act. There could be no negotiations with terrorists.
You want to invade Uganda, Shimon?
We give it back to them when we leave.
These men bear no grudge against you. But if your government do not negotiate, they will kill two children every 24 hours.
Anyone who tries to resist me will be shot.
If you want to take control of the airport, you're going to have to use a much bigger force.
But it's impossible to move a force of that size 4,000 kilometers undetected.
We can't just sit here and do nothing.
Why are you here?
I want to throw bombs into the consciousness of the masses.
And what if you have to throw a real bomb, my friend? Are you ready to kill? Are you ready to die?
All the officials in Uganda use a black limousine. That gives us the element of surprise.
If the mission fails, the blow to Israel will be
catastrophic.
We stop for nothing until all the hostages are safe.
Here we go.
They have TNT on the plane and all around the building.
As soon as they know we're coming, they start to kill the men, the women, the children.
They want the world to watch. Whatever happens, we did the right thing.